Yassmin, welcome to Talk to Us. I'm Avi.
And I'm Carolyn. It's nice to see you.
I'm from Egypt. I'm 18 years old. In my university, I study architecture.
I can't think of a better country to study architecture Egypt. Oh my goodness, so much ancient architecture.
We study modern architecture and ancient architecture. We study also physics and math and some English, but this subject isn't so important as the design. The most important subject is the design.
Do you have a favorite building in Egypt?
Of course, my favorite building is the pyramid. This building, I don't know how they built this until now.
Right. What type of architecture do you want to concentrate on?
I like modern architecture. I can't say I like small buildings or big buildings. Every building have a job, but it can be small building and it's different and it looks good and can be also a big building. So I can't say what type of building I like most.